Today, we'll learn if Noblesville schools will be getting a big boost thanks to a national competition. Noblesville West Middle School teacher Jason Seaman is one of 30 teachers around the country who won a free cruise. Someone nominated Seaman for his heroic efforts last year when he was shot while tackling a school shooter. All 30 teachers are eligible for the grand prize. Three will get money for their schools.